A new report details major problems inside of the Orleans Parish Prison.
The feds say inmate safety is at risk. The Department of Justice found that guards are using excessive force on inmates and not providing enough mental health care. WDSU I-Team reporter Travers Mackel live at the prison now to break down this 32-page report. Travers?
That's right, Scott. It was done over the last year. And what it says is that if you're arrested and brought here, that if you're arrested and you're an inmate, there are not adequate security precautions for inmate-on-inmate violence as well as guard-on-inmate violence. Now, we all know that the Orleans Parish Jail is one of the largest in southeast Louisiana with more than 1,800 inmates. The report also says that when it comes to mental health, it's not good enough when it comes to people who are on suicide watch, and they also have some sanitary issues. They say that they have a roach and rodent problem inside the jail. Once again, the report is more than 30 pages long, and the outcome is pretty harsh towards the Orleans Parish Jail. We are waiting for a statement from Sheriff Marlon Gussman. We should point out that this report was done. The investigators from the DOJ, the Department of Justice, were here in the last year, so this report fairly current, but once again, it does say that the conditions for inmates when it comes to inmate-on-inmate violence and guard-on-inmate violence are not adequate. Reporting on your side at the Orleans Parish Prison, I'm Travers Mackel, WDSU News.